In biological systems, homeostasis is self-regulation and therefore healing. This book is Quantum Body, and it's an extension of quantum healing, which suggests that self-regulation, healing, homeostasis are the same phenomenon, and at a fundamental level, they are quantum in nature. So first of all, what is homeostasis? What is homeostasis? It's a dynamic non-change in the midst of change. Your blood pressure remains dynamically within a certain range. Blood pressure, electrolytes, body temperature, everything that's happening in your body. Okay, your endocrine system, etc. So how are all these measures of self-regulation connected to each other instantly? Well, there's no other way than through quantum entanglement. So there are many arguments in favor of the quantum nature of homeostasis, and biological systems are very complex and contain many interacting components that have to be in harmony with each other, that have to correlate with each other, that have to correspond to each other without even sending signals to each other, which would mean quantum, signalless correlation. So these systems need quantum effects such as superposition and entanglement. It has been suggested that proteins that regulate metabolism may exist in a superposition of states, allowing them to respond instantly to changes in the environment. Another argument in favor of the quantum nature of homeostasis is that some biological processes, such as photosynthesis and respiration, involve the transfer of energy at the quantum level. For example, the energy from sunlight is absorbed by chlorophyll molecules in the form of photons, which are quantum in nature. Photons are packets of light energy that behave both like particles and waves. The energy from the photons is then used to convert carbon dioxide and water into oxygen and glucose, absolutely necessary for life. Without oxygen and without the energy from glucose, there's no life. Also, the transfer of energy in biological processes is evidence at a metabolic level, is evidence of the quantum nature of homeostasis. Just from a very simple point of view, how does a stem cell differentiate into the 50 trillion cells in the body? In a previous post, I mentioned that what we call morphogenesis and differentiation is a result of quantum mechanical behavior. Epigenetics is quantum mechanically regulated. Biology is a result of transfer of energy at a quantum mechanical level. Photosynthesis, bird navigation, sensory processing, motor activity. This body, which in a 24-hour period goes through eating, breathing, digestion, metabolism, sensory experience, motor activity, thoughts, feelings, emotions, desires, all have to work together. And this can only occur through non-local correlation, which means correlation outside of space and time, signalless. And this is the only way you can explain any biological activity, including how is it possible to make for a human body to think thoughts, play a piano, kill germs, remove toxins, digest food, regulate endocrine system, temperature, immune function, digestion, metabolism, and at the same time, that body can make a baby and track the movement of stars as its own biological rhythms. So there's no question that your quantum body is your true body. The physical body is its appearance. quantum body is your true body. Quantum metabolism is your true metabolism. And quantum mind is your mind. And all of that projects as the quantum universe. So let me know if that makes sense to you. We're creating a book club to discuss these ideas. And if you want to join the book club, keep a lookout. And as soon as the book club is announced, I'll share it with you.